We're going to begin relocation flights for Afghanistan SIV applicants and their families who choose to leave. We have a point person in the White House and at the State Department-led task force coordinating all these efforts. But our message to those women and men is clear. There is a home for you in the United States, if you so choose, and we will stand with you just as you stood with us.